This is the Ambridge rose from David Austin. I planted this shrub back in March along with almost all of my other roses. What's good about this shrub is that it's compact and it's upright. It's fall right now, so you can see that the blooms are larger and more pink, so they look nicer in this weather than they were in the summer. And they are very delicate, so they don't last long.